After her speech, I had a chance to talk with her, and I asked her what she had to say in response to Governor Glenn Youngkin, who said Virginia's 10th was going to turn red and that this was part of a red wave that was speaking on behalf of parents and what he calls parents' rights in their child's education. Listen to what she had to say in response.
That it's about so much more than that. It's about protecting our democracy. It's about women's reproductive health. It's about so much more than just parental rights. They also know that the governor is trying to gin up a social and culture war in order to win an election, and nobody thought that was acceptable.